How did Bucky lose his arm? Creation of the Winter Soldier. Following Bucky Barnes' fall from Arnim Zola's speeding train, he suffered injuries that included the loss of his left arm. The prosthetic arm was only a portion of the reconstruction efforts HYDRA used in turning Barnes into their deadly assassin.